a message for Jerry Jones. This whole motherfucking mood right there. What'd you say?
He gotta be humble, bro. Jerry Jones gotta be humble. For real.
He gotta lead humbly.
Yes.
How you lead humbly, T?
You got to.
How you do your go and go now?
Yeah, like just gone and resign now. Move on out the way. That's being humble. But you stand there knowing that you probably gonna die. You know, like that's not humble, bro.
Just gonna take it all the way till he died, knowing he need to put somebody else in position.
Come on. Let the Cowboys win one time while I'm here.
And the only way they can win, because it's
that's
like
the only way they can win.
It's like a spell or a hoax. he got to quit.
Bro, your money is losing right now. You know why your money losing? Look what concert stuff you be having.
I can't do this shit. I am not a Cowboys fan. She trying to convince me, so.
Bro.
And her convincing me, she said, you gotta go. She said, you gotta go.
You gotta stay loyal to your home team. You got to. Bro, you cannot.
Okay, so if Jerry Jones retire,
we winning.
I'll be a Cowboys fan again.
Until then. Jerry Jones gotta get out of there, bro.
God damn.
He barely
hit. Ooh, holy Cowboy.
Do you see him in the press box?
No, I don't. I don't watch the Cowboys on purpose. Like, for what?